Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to fix ChromeSetup.exe is not valid Win32 application error during install Google Chrome and Windows 7. Let's fix it guys. You just need to check my video description for this link used in my video. Select the download option and download it. After getting download done, you can install this Google Chrome setup without having any error in your Windows 7. And that's it for today's video guys. Give me a like and subscribe. Thank you.